shade. He'd let us in, knows where we've been, in his octopus's garden in the shade. In our little hideaway beneath the waves, resting our head on the seabed in an octopus's garden near a cave. We would shout and swim about the coral that lies beneath the waves. Oh, what joy for every girl and boy, knowing they're happy and they're safe. We would be so happy, you and me, no one there to tell us what to do.